Well, let's take you to Bengaluru now, where the protests are currently underway. This is in case where the shopkeeper was thrashed by a group of men. I believe some reactions are coming in.
कांग्रेस सरकार के कारण है सीतारामैया नीकेश कुमार परमेश्वर सब मिलके मुसलमानों लोगों का कौन गुंडा है कौन टेररिस्ट है देश विरोधी है उसको साथ दे रहे इसके कारण ये सब हो रही है क्योंकि इसका कारण इसका सेना कांग्रेस सरकार लेना
So that was Shobha Karandlaje, MP, who in fact was slamming the Congress government in Karnataka, leveling allegations of appeasement on the Karnataka government and questioning the handling of the situation as well. Neha is joining us with more details. Neha, protests intensifying now?
ಯಾವಾಗ ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯ ಅವರ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಬಂತು ಅವತ್ತು ಕಾನೂನು ಸುವ್ಯವಸ್ಥೆ ಪೂರ್ತಿ ಹಾಳಾಗಿದೆ ಒಂದು ಕಡೆ ಕೇರಳದಿಂದ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ ಆಸಿಡ್ ಎರಚ್ತಾರೆ ಶಾಲಾ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಕಡೆ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ ಅವರನ್ನು ಕೊಲೆ ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ನೋಡ್ತಾರೆ ಮತ್ತೊಂದು ಕಡೆ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ ತೊಂದರೆ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಒಂದೊಂದು ಜಿಲ್ಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದೊಂದು ಘಟನೆ ನಡೀತಿದೆ ಇವತ್ತು ಮುಸಲ್ಮಾನರಿಗೆ ಈ ಧೈರ್ಯ ಹೇಗೆ ಬಂತು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಕಾರಣ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ನ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ ಕೇವಲ ಅಲ್ಪಸಂಖ್ಯಾತರನ್ನು ಓಲೈಕೆ ಮಾಡುವ ಕಾರಣಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಯಾರು
Okay, all right. I'm being told that Pinky is also joining us on the broadcast with more details. Pinky, protests have begun outside the shop and top BJP leaders reaching the spot. Shobha Karandlaje slamming the Karnataka government. Pinky, can you hear me? Tell us what's happening there.
Incident of Nagraj Pet has turned into a political turn. As you can see, the BJP MP Shobha Karandlaje has also reached here. And a big march to begin shortly with all the shopkeeper community have reached here, raising slogans of Jai Shri Ram and protesting against this particular attack that has happened.
Protest outside the very shop where the shopkeeper was thrashed. Multiple versions, in fact, coming in of what really transpired. Pinky, thank you very much for getting us the live updates. A quick break with that.